Hello there, everybody, and welcome back to Dan Today. I got another video for you all today, and today we're going somewhere, so let's go and see what we got today.
Hey y'all, welcome to the car show. Today my dad's car is in the car show. This is my dad's car, that's why I'm in it. I'm not stealing anything. You can just look at this car. This car's so pretty. Here's the inside and stuff. It's a standard. It's very pretty. Yeah. And so if you want to look at the back row, you can. And then, look at this huge trunk. Even I can fit in here. Trust me, I tried. It should, it's real easy. Yeah, and so yeah, this is the car. We can look at the other side, we don't have to. Or we can just look at the front, but I'll choose this. This is the other side. And then here's the front.
Let's go to concession now.
What?
Yogan.
folks.
Here's another car that's an electric, so you have to charge it at your house. That is the gas tank, the engine tank, and the corresponder.
Last call for registration. Judging's going to be starting shortly. Last call.
Then we can come meet the mannequin. The mascot. Stanley Steele. Safari. Safari Stan. Let's go meet him. After this car. Okay. Check me out. After this one.
You want to meet him?
Yeah, we can put him in the video. Safari Stan.
Hold on, let me fix it, Jackson. So who's this, Jackson?
This is Safari Stan. He's one of my best friends. He'll even give you the camera a high five. Come on.
These cars over here.
This is kind of like my dad's car, but it's a little different. That is a BMW 2.1 Turbo Power. 2.1 Turbo Power is almost 2 years old. It's really. Let's go to concession next, which is just like a little shop. What? You don't want to go over there? Okay. This is the concession stand.
Someone's got a Bucky's cup.
If you look this way, you see that there's a little version of it, but white.
Yeah.
If you come around, we'll show you. There's just like a little book about it.
You know, Jackson?
Yeah.
I've never seen these up real close before.
Yeah, you should come to a car show.
I know, it's so cool to see the inside of them. Usually you see these on TVs.
Yeah, and you can look at the cars. You can even buy them if you have enough money.
Nah. Yeah. So this is what the mall looks like in this.
Which is a Corvette.
Side, and I'll show you the details of the inside of this car. And
judging, which is where they come around and vote on their best one, the judges, so know which one wins. And you can come for free and meet him, but if you want to be in the car show, things are over. We don't have any time left.
So here's our next car. It's got some kind of lunchbox, a tool thing.
And if you are watching this, and your car made it in the video, or your car was at the car show, you can just comment down below. This sign is made by Inca Blink. This is an original 350 engine auto trans, bought new on October 6, 1989, at Block. It was in Portsmouth, Ohio, for $14,366.50 painted by Mark's Body Shop owner Marvin Deborah.
So.
And if you look on the inside, we have a big mural. Skip out of this. Then if you look to your other car.
Alright. Come on, Jackson. I'm gonna let everybody look at the back. Man. Oh, look at that, Jackson. They got a tiny car. Right inside the big car. Hey Jackson.
Yep. It's my taxi.
How do you catch a taxi driver, Jackson?
How do you catch a taxi driver? You just keep chasing it.
How do you catch a taxi in New York, Jackson?
Yeah.
You put your thumb out. So I had a car show today, and so I just look at this. and get her applause from her car show. Okay, folks, that's going to do it for today, folks. Thanks for joining me today for the car show. If you like watching my videos, please subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up. If you got any questions, folks, please comment down below, folks. I got more videos just around the corner for you all. Until next time, folks, bye, everybody, and have a great evening.